All right, guys, what is going on tonight? Welcome to the TCG Brothers. Breaks 354, 355, 356, 357. Let's go. What up, Rico? What up, Richie? Good weekend. Tons of good NBA playoffs starting. Had an awesome golf tournament this week. Congratulations to Lefty. Crazy, out of nowhere. Definitely exciting to watch. The weather's warm. We've been outside playing golf. Getting out on the water a little bit. How's everybody doing tonight? We got no unpaids for this basketball break. 20 cellos. You guys are awesome. Everybody made payment. Phoenix getting it done. Yep. Yeah, we're about, if Memphis holds on, we'll have four road teams win. Atlanta held on today. Milwaukee held on yesterday. Portland looked good. That'll be a long series. I'm sure that'll go 6-7 games. All right, guys, we'll just let some people get up in here real quick, and we'll get started in a couple minutes. You moved to Kansas City from Augusta. Oh, Augusta would be, yeah, that's bucket list stuff there. Oh, that's crazy, man. What up, Rob? Yes, sir. All right, so we have, let's see, break 356 is live on eBay. That is a Chronicles football hobby with some select. And 357 is also tonight as well. So if you're looking for eBay breaks for later on, I do have two more football breaks, starting with break 356. Type in break 356, ending soonest. Awesome to see the crowds, man. Madison Square Garden was loud. Obviously, the golf tournament was very loud. We're on our way out of it, guys. This is awesome. It's going to be a good summer. Yeah, dude, I know, man. Yeah, they had encased heaters last night. In case you guys don't know, we've been running roulette every night. I'm going to make the products structured tonight just so that you don't have to be there live. Some decent basketball products as well. Some Prism Cellos, some Luka Year Hoops Fat Packs, a Luka Rookie. Just like a low-end one, but, you know, $7,500 Luka Rookie as well. Roulette is $20 a spot, 5-spot max. I'll put the PayPal on the screen, and we will get started with break 354. Yeah, I'm not going to go too crazy showing them too early, guys. I just wanted to let the basketball guys know, because this is the only basketball break of the night, and they will. There's some decent basketball prizes in there. It's a good mix of football and basketball. Probably right down the middle, 50% basketball, 50% football. It's NBA playoff time. Good luck, guys. Break 354. 20 cello. We'll do 10 at a time. Shout out your teams. Who you guys looking for? 8. Thanks for joining me tonight. 9 and 10. And then we got a bunch of unboxing to do here real quick. Look at Memphis looking good. There we go. We got the number one seed not looking like a number one seed early. And I don't think anybody had Utah winning it or anything, but Memphis got a little momentum. That was a great play-in game as well. All right, we got lots of packs. Let's just set the red, white, and blues to the back. We'll open all 20 of those at the end. All right, let's get to some cards. Good luck, everybody. Doubles. Roulette is $20 a spot. 5-spot maximum. All right, here we go. First pack of the night. Dylan Brooks. Bogdan. Jaylen Brown. We should get a silver in every pack. Jordan Poole, PJ, Joker, there you go, Denver. Good start for the Nuggets. Kevin Love, Anthony Davis, Bradley Beal, Malachi Flynn, and a Jake Layman. Nice Joker to start us off. Bojan, Brooke Lopez, Michael Porter, Brandon Ingram, Kyle Lowry, Augustine, Dorian Finney, Larry Nance, Killian Hayes, there you go, Detroit, Tyler Hero, Cassius Winston, and a Bryn Forbes. Basketball prism is better than football prism. I mean, as far as there not being guys in combine stuff like that, you mean, or quality, you're talking like centering, it's probably about the same. JJ Barea. But yeah, I mean, it's everybody's in their pro jerseys. Most of the pictures are correct. I say most, not all. Where's our first rookie color? Come on. Okonwu. There you go, Hawks. Got the win tonight, too. Yay, yay. Halliburton. First one for the Kings. Ramsey. Another Kings rookie. Portis and a LaMelo Ball, baby. There we go. My name is Borat. Who's got the Hornets? LaMelo's out early. All right. Ooh, there he is. LeBron James. There we go.
LeBron James.
A little bit. Alex Caruso, Cody Zeller, Joel Embiid, Mike Conley, Otto Porter, Terrence Davis, second year. There you go. And a Sadiq Bey. There we go.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
There's our stone.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Patrick Williams, Bulls rookie. There you go. Ibaka, Mikhail Bridges, and a Halliburton. We're getting the good ones. Another good rookie. I'm trying to take care of you, Richie. I think the last break we had some nice precious. All right. Pack number 5. We're going to save all the red, white, and blues for the end. Kobe White, second year. Gallinari. Lauri Markkanen. Dame Time. Come on, Silver. Bob Cove. Still no rookie silvers. Zion Green, though. There we go.
Oh, la, la.
Who's got the Pellies? Oh,
King in the castle. King in the castle.
I'm a cop, you idiot.
Russell Westbrook. Dominant silver. Nice card for the Rockets. Another Russ. Marcus Saul. And a Poku Zeski. Who's got the Thunder?
Now, as I was saying...
All right, get ourselves a little bored now. LeBron John come out early, LaMelo come out early. Good 5 cellos, or half of 5 cellos. Still got all the heat on those too, all the red, white, and blues. You guys have a good weekend? Anything spectacular happen? Anybody get some pussy? What is going on? Probably be a little bit light here with the holiday coming up. Next year, class is right around the corner. Let's see. There we go. Let's get all that set up. I'm gonna need to move everything. You guys get the pleasure of being the first break, which is always the slowest. Once we get moving, we get moving. LeBron John. All right, let's cut open some more packs. Drank too much, taking the night off. Well, yeah, it is. It's Sunday. We got plenty of days to drink next week. No, I'm just sipping tonight. I ain't got nothing crazy going on. Had a good day with the fam. Hope you guys enjoyed your weekend. All right, five more packs. Let's get the other red, white, and blues out there. Millsap. Man, Miami should have won that game too, man. They always seem to give Milwaukee trouble. Lonnie Walker, Marcus Morris, Bruce Brown, Stones, John Wall, Tyrese Maxey. There you go. Sixers, instant impact green. Theo Maledon, James Johnson, and a Damari Carroll. Memphis still holding double digits. Let's go Grizzlies. The real Kevon Looney. What up, Court? Aaron, Schroeder, more Zion, Jeremy Grant. Ooh, Silver Hornets rookie, almost got him. Vernon Carey Jr.
Well, let me tell you something, brother.
Bembry, Kawhi Leonard, Kuzma, Tobias, and Okonwu, more Hawks. Oh, man. Hornets silver rookie, but the wrong one. So close. Haven't pulled a LaMelo silver yet. Definitely pulled an Edwards. And a Quickly. Man, Quickly was shooting. Man, I thought thought the Knicks had him today. Sabonis, Daniel House, Lonnie Walker, Marcus Morris, Norman Powell, Zion silver. What is going on?
Another one.
More Zion, baby.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Third one of the break already. Wow, wow, wee wow. Van Vliet. Russ. There's a wise man who's got Golden State.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Garland and a CJ Ellaby. Blazers rookie. The Blazers. Yeah, I got you, man. It's already sleeved up. She's protected. All right, Wiseman in the building. Good pack so far. Then we'll have all the red, white, and blues once we get through. This is the first 10 packs. There you go. Sell some Bull Bull. Oh, man. All right. Pack number 9. Ish. My boy Ish. Harrison Barnes, Timmy Hardaway, more Ja, Marvin Bagley, Tony Snell, Drew Holiday, Pelican Silver, Bam Adebayo, Kevin Durant, Brooklyn. Oh, Garnett. Timberwolves, sorry. Kevin Durant, Garnett. I say that's the wrong picture. Miles Turner. Desmond Bane had a big, big game when they needed him. And a Skylar Mays. More Hawks. Hawks getting it done. Good day for a hot Atlanta. Oh yeah, man. You know all your parallels are all your parallels will get sleeves, all your rookies, whatever, loaders. I'll send you guys some well-packaged cards. Don't you worry about that. I got your Okonwu, Jeremy Lamb, Julius Randle, Spencer Dinwiddie, Derek White, Shake, Jonas, Mo Bamba, Magic. Ooh, Xavier Tillman. There you go. Another guy came up huge for him when they needed him. Nice Memphis rookie. Peyton Pritchard for Boston. Van Vliet. Kira Lewis. Pelicans doing well. And a Markelle Fultz. Yeah, you're looking for what? I mean, they only draft 60 people instead of 200. Yep. Yeah, basketball's a lot easier to predict, too. Most of the time, it's your first round picks, but there are guys that slip through the cracks like Quickley or Kenyon Martin Jr. Or... All right. So that is the first 10 cellos. Just catching up on sleeves, guys. Break 355 will be immediately following. I do have a little... Let's see. Let me check that message real quick. Colts, Michael H. And the Falcons, Andre B. You guys are the only two unpaid for the next break. Make your way to eBay. That taken care of so we don't got to resell your teams. All right. Let's get the other 10 sellers out. Memphis, hold it. Quite the process. A lot of cutting. Get a little music in the background. Thanks for joining me tonight, guys. Haven't run a ton of basketball this year, but run that prism. Prism's good for you. Pauly Millsap, Jeff Green, Terry Rozier, Daniel Theis, Bridges, Clarkson, Dwayne Bacon, Derek White, Spurs, Manuel Quickley, there we go, Knicks rookie, Okonwu, third one, RJ Barrett, second year, and some more Detroit.
Detroit basketball!
Larry pulled you some fire? Good old Larry. I think he pulled me fire. I've bought a Larry break before. I've been to the Card Emporium. All right. Clay, Joe Harris, Kobe White, Darius Bazley, Kemba Walker, Goran Dragic, Al Horford, Sixer Silver, Sadiq Bey, Detroit crushing it. Let's go. Two of them, double Sadiq Bey green prisms. Precious, there we go, Richie, you're on the board.
Doncic pulls up, three-pointer.
Rodney Hood, Saban Lee, more stones, and a Magic. Detroit basketball. DeAndre Ayton. Phoenix, baby. Suns played well today. Dorian Finney. Tyus Jones. Duncan Robinson. Bam Adebayo. Dwayne Wade. Trey Jones. Silver. Spurs in the house. There you go.
Yay, yay. He starts to come and then he pulls out.
TCG boy right there. Doug McDermott. Tyrese Maxey, instant impact. Bobby Portis, LaMelo number two.
Another one.
Yes, sir. Let's go Hornets. And a Rubio. Utah finna come back. Uh-oh, maybe not tonight. Let's hope Memphis can hold them off. Should be a good series as well. Trey Jones. All right, pack number 14, Nurkic. Aaron Baines, Torrey Craig, Wesley Matthews, Jaren Jackson. A little light on the print there. Come on, be a rookie. D. Rodman. Wow, the worm. Wow-wow-wee.
Ma, the meatloaf! Fuck!
Bradley Beal. Neesmith, rookie. Celtics. Shaq Diesel. Kenyon Martin Jr. There you go. Like that. And a Wendell Carter on the back.
I like turtles.
Kmart Jr. Uh-oh, it's getting tight now. Here we go. Ja with the touch. All right. Who am I missing? We need some Obi Toppin. We need some Quickly. We need some rookie silver. That's what we need. Timmy D, Jelica, Aaron Gordon, Josh Jackson, Marcus Saul, followed by a Spider Mitchell, Devin Vassell, instant impact, Bradley Beal, Malachi Flynn, and a Jake Layman on the back. 1,500 points. Nice, nice. Yeah, that's a good number there. They put more points in Chronicles boxes than they did in some of the really high dollar boxes. Pretty crazy. All right. Get these last five out. Oh, Vince Sanity. Picked up a nice PC card the other day. Show you guys if I can find it in 2 seconds or not. Oh man, 20 red, white, and blue packs ready for us. All right, here we go. Rookie silvers, where are they at? Had to buy one, my man Vince. Awesome card, I love that card. Should have bought two. All right, here we go. D'Angelo Russell, Rudy Gobert, Bembry, Otto Porter, the Joker, Mo Bamba, Bledsoe, Bucks, Dirk Diddy, nice card for the Mavericks. Halliburton, Emergent, Kira Lewis again, Pelicans, Markel Fultz, and an R.J. Hampton. That's a nice one.
He starts to come, and then he pulls out.
I'm a cop, you idiot.
That's the least likely person to go Reggie Miller. Is Rudy Gobert. Unless it's a different type of Reggie. If you're talking 8 points in 9 seconds. I don't know. Get him, Ja. All right. I didn't realize I scheduled this during a basketball game. Usually their games are over a little after midnight. Tyus Jones, you catching me watching. I know. Oh, I'm watching it. Don't you worry. I'm not even reading the cards. Steven Adams, Kuzma, Tyrese Maxey again. A lot of inserts for Maxey. Killian Hayes, Detroit, getting it done.
Detroit.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
And a Galloway on the back. Let's go, Stones. Uh-oh. We got a game. Dellavedova, Malik Monk, Brooke Lopez, Augustine, Tatum, Lonnie Walker, Marquise Chris, Damari Carroll, Josh Green, Instant Impact, Nico Mannion, first one of him, Tyler Hero, and another Cassius Winston. There you go, Wizards. Oh, it's getting tight now. What do they call it? And one? Oh, no. Can't foul on a dunk. Bob Cove, Patty Mills, Anthony Simons, Lori Markkanen, Dame Tom, Dennis Schroeder, Thunder. Ooh, that's sharp.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I like that a lot. Who's got the Celtics? Get your Celtic green prism. Pretty well centered both ways. Clean. RJ Hampton. Oh, Coral. There we go, Cavs. Maxey gets a base card. There we go, Sixers. And a Devin Booker on the back. There's still a minute 34 left. Yeah, no, hey, Rudy might take over. Score the last 12 points or something, and your team wins. It doesn't matter how many seconds were left. All right, hey, Pritchard Green, that can go up there for sure. All right, last of the base packs. Come on, we almost got everybody. Oladipo. Here we go. Going running the other way again. Demboya, Gary Harris, Aldridge, Caris LeVert, Anthony Hardaway, Kevin Love, Silver, Malcolm Brogdon, Cole Anthony, first one of the break. There you go, Magic. Avery Bradley, Precious, base card, there we go.
He starts to come and then he pulls
there's
out.
There's Richie. And a Devin Vassell, double up. Two nice ones. There you go, Ja, getting it done. Big baskets. All right, now we got the fun. Parallel red, white, and blue 20 packs. Last of break 354, guys. 355 is next. If you had the Falcons or the Colts, you need to make your way to eBay if you haven't already. That break will start in about 5-10 minutes. These packs are a little bit more tough. Be careful. They don't move as much. All right. There we go. Nice stack of cards there. Let's get them. Call out your teams. Who we missing? You were bidding on the Colts? Richie's one of the... Yeah, he's one of the brothers. Richie sponsors us. Dante. Tatum. Nice card. And, ooh, Nick Richards. Hornets. Bob Cove. Lonnie Walker. OG Anunoby. That's not right. I'm not going to say OG's name. I don't even know it. Let's just pull these out. Let's get firing. Down six with the ball. Oh, man. They're going to have to foul. Russ on the back of that one. I don't know if this is better, but it's definitely easier. Lots of America. Get your red, white, and blues. I do not have a good answer on that. I don't know. I'm sure they're probably resale is probably better, but I don't know enough about soccer to tell you who you're looking for and what rookies, and I know exactly what boxes you're talking about. Caris LeVert. Isaiah Stewart. Nice Pistons colors.
Detroit basketball.
Elf. Hassan Whiteside. Jonathan Isaac. Dinwiddie. Brandon Ingram. Robert Woodard, Kings rookie. Oh, man. Three-point game. Malik Monk. Derek Favors. Sadiq Bey. Pistons just crushing. Team colors.
Detroit basketball.
Run!
Michael Porter. Aaron Gordon. Tyrese Maxey. There you go. More team colors. Philly in the house.
I mean, listen, we're talking about practice.
Harrison Barnes.
Not a game.
Sadaransky.
Not a game.
CJ Ellaby, Portland.
Practice.
There we go. We're getting some rookies. Trey Young, nice card there. Shabazz. Nico Mannion, Warriors. Josh Hart. This is pretty risky to play defense here. I thought they'd foul for sure. Get him, Ja. Oh, he lost the ball. No. Uh-oh, here we go. Oh, and they foul with the lead. Uh-oh, Tyler Hero and a Bismack. I'm a little distracted, guys. Any Tayshons at the compound? There's a couple Tayshons. Nothing nice really at all. Just some loose base cards. Oh, man. All right. Get to the next stack. Try to do two things at once here. Chris Dunn, Luke Kennard. There's the GOAT. Montrezl, Al Horford, Tobias, Tim Hardaway, Aaron Gordon, Russell Westbrook, DeAndre Bembry, Jared Allen, Avery Bradley, John Wall, Dwight Howard, Wiseman, there we go.
Doncic pulls up, three-pointer, bang!
There you go,
Let's
Golden
go.
State.
Vucevic,
Marquise Chris, and a Vernon Carey, another Hornets rookie, but the wrong one.
Well, let me tell you something, brother.
Yes, sir. All right, let's get through this last stack. Thanks for joining me, guys. During the middle of a game, a close game, another good game. Dylan Brooks, it's a great first round, man. We're going to be spoiled with the NBA this year. Hey, there we go, Knicks. Quickly. Bojan, Jelica, RJ Barrett, Paul George, Wiggins, Darius Garland, Bojan, Jelica, and an RJ Barrett. We just doubled up on the same pack. That is the break. 354. All right, let me do a little sleeving. We'll do a recap. The Pistons crushed for sure. I bet you I got like 5 or 6, maybe 7 color rookies. All right. Not one Edwards. No, you're right, man. And I don't think I have any, like, consolations. I'll throw in something for you, man. You like Culver? Are you a Timberwolves fan? Or you just like Edwards? You want something more random? All right, guys. Recap for break 354. Bunch of Zions. A couple of Mellos. We got a Quickly. Memphis up 3. Maxey, Sadiq Bey, Kenyon Martin, Killian Hayes, Sadiq Bey, Okongwu, Desmond Bane, Kira Lewis, Vernon Carey Silver, Maxey Green, Tillman Green, LeBron John, Halliburton, Peyton Pritchard, nice card there, Sadiq Bey, Pokusevski, Mr. Wiseman, Trey Jones Silver, James Wiseman again, Russ Dominance, Zion Silver, Zion Green, and 2 LaMelos. There you go, guys. Pretty solid, pretty well-rounded break. Missing Ant for sure. All right, now we move on to football. See if we can fit all these on the board. Might have to push Rashid out. There we go. Too shy? There we go. All right. Let's see if these guys paid. Atlanta, Indianapolis. Hopefully. Nope. Neither of them paid. All right. All right. I guess we'll make it a two-team combo. Give me a minute. Get that all set up. Send some invoices, guys. Break 356 is live on eBay right now if you're looking for football breaks. There you go, Grizzlies. Appreciate you guys joining me tonight. 42 people in here. That's awesome. On a Sunday in the middle of a 3-point nail biter. Number one seed goes down. That makes it a series already. You gotta love when the road team wins early. All right. I will update invoices as we go. Let's get to the unpaid. Sorry, guys, if this is you. Oh, wait a second. Let me refresh. No way they both just paid 2 seconds like that. That's wild. All right, now I got to check my phone because that's like creepy. They both just paid real quick. Seahawks? Yeah, Seahawks are paid for this break. It was the Colts and the Falcons, and it looks like they both just got paid. All right, cool. We good to go. That's what I like to see. Right on time. Roulette is $20 tonight. 5-spot maximum. We got good mix of prizes tonight, guys. Kind of more even. Every prize is over $100. No prize is really over $250. So we have first prize, Prism Football Mega Box, Green Pulsar. Second prize, we could probably call it, I think we'll call this second prize. I feel like that's probably the better one. Is a Luka Doncic rookie green foil playoff, probably $75 to $100 value, and a Luka rookie hoops NBA fat pack. That's one. That'll be second prize, we'll call it. Third prize is a select hanger, a Prism Cello, and a couple rookie quarterbacks. And fourth prize is a basketball Cello, which we just you just saw me open a bunch, and the two young guns. So those will be the four prizes for roulette. $20 a spot, five spots max. Spin to win, probably in a few hours. Looks like four or five spots sold already, so it'll be a slow bleed, but we'll get it filled by 2 in the morning. Big Memphis win. Yes, it is. You got the green foil one, Seashell? Yeah, that's a nice card. There's a lot of different parallels, foils for that one. I mean, any Luka rookie's a good card. Triple-double in a win yesterday. All right, guys, break 355 is ready to go. Thanks for joining me tonight. I will try to keep up with your invoices for 356 and 357. Two more football breaks live on eBay for tonight. Looks like I'm already in pretty good shape. Daniel needs an invoice. And that looks like about it for now. All right, 15 banger hangers, guys. We're looking for zebras, tie-dyes. If you're new, please subscribe. We run breaks every night. I shouldn't say that because I don't know if we're going to run breaks every single night here over the next couple weeks, but we run breaks every night for 500 days straight probably. It's getting a little bit into the slow season. Changing products, changing draft classes. Got that warm weather and that itch to golf. Shout out your teams. We'll get five opened up and we'll get started. Zebra Watson. Yeah, there you go. Call out your zebras. Still, I'll offer a free spot in roulette if you call the correct zebra in the chat before I pull it. It has happened before. And if you're messaging me on eBay, just know I might be a little slow to respond, but we'll get to you. Here we go. First pack magic. Mapletron. Drew Locke. DeAndre Swift. Dak Prescott. KJ Hamler. Odell. Melvin Gordon. Harrison Bryant for the Brownies. Tom Brady right off the bat. Buccaneers red. There we go. Who's got the goat? Gross Matos, Ed Reed, Khalil Mack, Cam Newton, Tampa Bay in the first one, Patriots there, Bradshaw, KJ Hamler, Jake Fromm, AJ Dillon, Baker, and a Mariota. All right, move on from that hanger. They're supposed to be a little more banger than that. I can't believe Memphis. Memphis on the roll. On the road. Minshew Mania. CJ Henderson. Jordan Love. There we go, Packers. Kyler Murray. Denzel Mims. Dwayne Haskins. Alden Smith. Leighton Vander Esch. Derek Carr for the Raiders. Jalen Johnson, Bears. Jared Goff. Minka Fitzpatrick. And a Leo. Yes, the theme of the night.
Detroit. Well, let me tell
Detroit
you
teams
something.
Are crushing tonight. What is going on? T. Higgins. Bengals. Joe Burrow, turbocharged. There he is. KJ Hamler. Nick Chubb. Gabriel Davis. Cortland Sutton. And a Herbert. Field level. Yes, sir.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Clean.
Here comes the money.
We go. The big rookie and the big veteran. Hope you guys got to enjoy that golf tournament. A lot of swings. Definitely a one to remember. That one will be played over and over. Nick Chubb, Gandy Golden, DeMarcus Lawrence, Epineza, Famous Jameis, Brian Edwards, James Morgan, Max Crosby, and our silver Uchi Patriots rookie field level silver. Chase Young, there you go, football team. Emmett Smith, T. Higgins, Morgan, Gronk, Coulter, and a Kinlaw on the back. 49ers. Just keep going. All right, come on, zebra meter. Where's the zebras? Julio Jones, Chase Young, Josh Allen, Josh Kelly, Cam Newton, Patrick Queen, Mapletron, there we go, Steelers, Troy the Boy.
He starts to come and then he pulls out. He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Emmett, there's his running back. Alden Smith, all Cowboys, J.J. Watt, Luke Kuechly. Nice field level. And a James Robinson silver. That's sharp. Neon Dion for the Niners. I likes. Woo! Joe Burrow silver. Turbocharged. Haven't seen that one very often. Nice. Nice card. CJ Henderson. Jordan Love. Julio Jones. Denzel Mims. And a J.K. Dobbins. Who's got the Ravens?
Yay, yay!
Run.
That was a good pack. Take that. That Burrow and that J-Rob. All right, hanger number 5. We got some light blues. Danucci Coochie, CeeDee Lamb, more Cowboys, Antonio Gibson, J.J. Watt, Jeffrey Okuda, Lions, DeAndre Swift, Daniel Jones, Jake Fromm, Buffalo, Lamar, nice Ravens hitting well, Michael Pittman, nice Colts card, and a Russ, who's got the Seahawks? Somebody was calling it out in there. Where you at, my man? I know I saw you. T-Bone? Is that T-Bone? Isaiah Simmons, silver, rookie for the Cardinals, Arizona. Jonathan Taylor, T. Higgins, Michael Thomas, LaVisca, Jimmy G, Cole Kmet, and a nice LaVisca field level on the back. Who's got the Jags? Who's got my boy LaVisca? Thanks for joining me tonight, guys. Be sure to subscribe if you are new. If you're looking for breaks, 357 will be tonight. It is live on eBay. Just type in break 357, ending soonest. If you're in 356 and you're waiting for invoices, I'll try to get those out here pretty quick. I believe that auction is almost over. We need a zebra. You guys are quiet in the chat, man. How many people are in here? A bunch of zebras and run. All right, where's that gonna go? I'll put that in front of the Brady. Ooh, shit. You guys wanna take some shots? All right. I know, it's Sunday. Yeah, I know. Got a holiday weekend coming up. Anybody doing anything cool? Going out of town? Getting out of the country? Who's going? I don't know if you want to say up north, but camping, national parks, resorts. Anybody doing anything good? Everybody get 3 and 4 days off? All right, second five boxes. See if our zebra's in here. Gotta be in one of these.
Say hi to your mother for me, okay?
Mr. Moss, Damon Arnett, Jalen Hurts, there we go, first Eagles quarterback, Khalil Mack, Brandon Ayuk, 49ers, Kirk Cousins, Denzel Mims, Thomas Davis, Mike Evans, Bradley Chubb, Jerry Jeudy, there we go, Broncos in the house.
Very nice, how much?
Alejandro, Jalen Hurts, silver. We're heating up now. There you go, guys. Like the video. We've got the Eagles getting them silver rookies. More Swift, Drew Brees, silver. Nice turbocharged. Rodrigo, Derek Carr, C.J. Henderson, Jordan Love, and a Drew Brees on the pack. Come on, Zebra. DiNucci. CeeDee Lamb. Drew Brees. Antonio Gibson. J.J. Watt. Jeffrey Okuda. Alejandro. Tristan Wirfs. Come on, Herberts. K.J. Hamler. Mapletron. There we go. Steelers in the house.
I'm a cop, you idiot.
Gandy Golden. Zach Moss. Troy Polamalu, silver. Clyde Edwards, Drew Locke, DeAndre Swift, Zeke Elliott, KJ Hamler, Nick Chubb, and an Antoine Winfield Jr. Nice field level Kyler. That'd be sharp to go with your field level Isaiah. You want one just like that? Nice silver. Or you'll take even a base? Let's get you a Kyler Murray. Finally a squeaky wheel, man. We need something to shoot for.
Let's go.
Try to get you a zebra, Kyler. That'll be my call. Kyler Murray's zebra. No shortage of good Kyler Murrays in select. I think we pulled 2 of his out of 10 autos. So he's been pretty hot on the channel. All right, here we go. Be the one. Banger hanger. DeAndre Swift, Dak Prescott, KJ Hamler, Odell, Gabriel Davis, James Conner, Delpit, J.K. Dobbins. There you go, Ravens. With, Jordan Love. There we go, nice parallel. Jake Luton. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. There we go, Chiefs. Leighton Vander Esch. Antonio Gibson, silver. To the football team. A.J. Dillon. Clyde Edwards. Huntley. CeeDee Lamb. Saquon. Gibson. And a Pittman field level. There you go, Colts. Maybe we need to hurt our ears a little bit.
Hello.
All right, let's hear some Tyson. The solo Tyson recording. It's that last one. That last one gets you. All right. Still zebra hunting. We need to get an auto or a tie-dye. We're going to go bigger than zebra. All right, Josh Jacobs. Let's go. Got outs. We got multiple options, it sounds like. Khalil Mack, Brandon Ayuk, Kirk Cousins, Booger Jr., T.J. Watt, Marlon Davidson, Booger Jr. again, DeMarcus Lawrence, come on Blueies, Jeffrey, Detroit.
Detroit!
Oh la la!
Oh well.
Jimmy
King
G.
King in the castle, King in the castle.
Antonio Gibson.
I have a chair.
Troy Polamalu, field level.
King in the castle.
Keyshawn Vaughn, silver, rookie. To the Bucks, Khalil Mack, Jerry Rice, Saquon, Gibson, Phillip Rivers, Okuda, and another JK. Wow. How's that happen? 2 JK field levels. That's supposed to be a not easy to do. There we go. Ravens. You get 1 field level per hanger. So, 1 in 100, back to back. There is roulette tonight, guys. Nobody's paying for it. I don't know if it's just too early or wasn't the right set of prizes, but $20 a spot, 5-spot max. Andy, you sent me a question on eBay. Yeah, I will. CJ Ham. I'm in a good mood. J.K. Dobbins. Brian Edwards. Josh Jacobs. Joe Burrow. Club level. There we go. More good stuff. Russ. Brett Favre. Darnell Mooney. There you go. Da Bears. Melvin Gordon. Joe Montana. Lamar! Wow, the Ravens are just eating over and over and over.
I like turtles.
Neon Dion again with a Zeke silver turbocharged. Derek Brown. Tua, first one of the break. There we go, finally.
Well, I've got news for you. You are mine now. You belong to me.
Yeah, that's on the card. Perfect. No scratch. Russ, Jay Jetta. There we go. Now we're getting some new guys. Anna Swift. It's been a Detroit kind of night. Yeah, man, I like Mooney quite a bit. I mean, if I had to say, like, who's going to outperform or who's going to be, I like him probably better than Cole Kmet, but we'll see. Mooney had a pretty good rookie year, all things considered, with that offense and those quarterbacks and the struggle over there in Chi-Town. What up, Browns? Glad you can make it. I ain't seen you in here. I didn't catch either, really, of my brother's breaks this weekend. Like I said, man, we were enjoying the weather, getting the yard set up and trying to get some golf in, and shit, man. You guys working Mike and John too hard, man. We had a tee time yesterday, and they slept right through it. They're working so hard to miss in golf. That's a problem. Can't be having that. All right, last five hangers. Break number 355. Let's see. Let me get invoices sent for a couple people here. Andy, Ray, you need an updated one. Gold Farm and Salvatore. All right. Andrew, your invoice is sent. Ray, your invoice is sent. Daniel, your invoice is sent. And Sal, your invoice is sent. That should be it for 356. Guys, if you're looking for more football, 357, type in break 357 on eBay, ending soonest. You should find the last break of the night. Delete that. All right, here we go. Last five of them. We need a zebra. We need a numbered card. I feel like we're going to get lucky. They always seem to be at the end. The last few boxes you open. Go. No problem, Jacob. There we go, guys. You guys saw it here first. We need Packers Flyer next break. My man's going to be Sleepy Joe. Pulling the old Joe Trev, but it'd be nice to wake up to a nice zebra. Nice Prism Black Auto or something crazy. We got you, my man. All right, here we go. Last five hangers. Looking for the big hitters. We got an Austin Jackson, Jake Fromm, CMC, AJ Dillon, Larry Fitz, LaMichael Perine, Tyreek Hill, LaMichael Perine again, AK, New Orleans, J.J. Watt, Johnny Hightower, Jalen Hurts, Eagles staying strong. There we go. Nice club level. Jonathan Taylor, Silver, Colts. Henry Ruggs, Watson, there's a Mahomes, Derek Brown, Tua. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Russell Wilson and a Willie Gay field level on the back. Yeah, yeah, I think we may have pulled more than one. No, I think maybe only one. I want to say we pulled two love zebras, but I think maybe we did. We each pulled one. Me and John. Mike can't open cards anymore. But I believe John pulled one recently. All right. Just stay up on this sleeving. Guys, 356 will be in less than 20 minutes. If you haven't paid, make your way to eBay. Let me know if I messed up the invoice or if you're waiting on an invoice or anything like that. All right. Zach Moss, come on, be the one. Damon Arnett, Jalen Hurts, Khalil Mack, Brandon Ayuk, Kirk Cousins, Epineza, Jonathan Taylor, nice card for the Colts, Asiasi, Patrick Queen, DeAndre Swift, look at that, Detroit in the house all night.
Detroit! Oh la la!
Team colors.
Oh, yeah. King in the castle, king in the
Dan
castle.
Dan the man, Marino.
I have a chair.
Josh Kelly, silver, wrong charger.
King in the castle.
Cole Kmet, Larry Fitz, silver, that's nice there, Cardinals, there you go. DeNardo, Mr. Denard, Darrington Evans, LaVisca, Jimmy G, and a GOAT, Cole Kmet, da Bears. What up, Brendan? How you doing tonight, my man? Awesome. Awesome weekend. I know you guys saw the three Herbert autos last night. Stay pulling that. Them Herbies, man. Probably the most frequent player we've pulled all year, and he happens to be the one you're always looking for. Gotta love it. Here we go. Let's see if we can get one in here. We haven't pulled a Herbert Zebra yet. We need one of those.
He starts to come, and then he pulls out.
Staff money. Bradley Chubb, Austin Jackson, Jake Fromm, Christian McCaffrey, George Kittle, Chase Young. There you go, football team. Come on, come on. Be good to me. Where's my Herbert? Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Sharp. T. Higgins. There we go, Bengals. Michael Thomas. Peyton Manning. Michael Vick. For the Jets, J-E-T-S, LT, that's got a damage on, yeah, that's dinged up bad, LT for the Chargers, Jerry Jeudy, Drew Brees, Von Jefferson, J.J. Watt, and a Josiah DeGuara. Yeah, three Herbie autos last night, man. Yeah, I don't know what happened Friday night, but I know last night was juicy. All right, we're going to have to call the Chargers. It's been so.
And now go Chargers, go.
Got that one nice field level and then nothing since. Clyde. Chase Young, too. All right, last two-pack magic. Still zebra hunting.
I'm a cop, you idiot.
Brandon Ayuk, Kirk Cousins, Booger Jr., T.J. Watt, Marlon Davidson, Tristan Wirfs, Jacob Eason. There you go, Colts quarterback. Maybe your starter sooner than later. Tua, there we go.
Here comes
That's
the
what
money.
We like to see. Dolphins.
Here comes the money.
Yes, sir. Another Dolphin. Josh Kelly. Nick Foles. Jerry Jeudy. Broncos, baby. There you go. Nice silver. More Jerry Jeudy. Double up. Drew Brees. T. Higgins. James Morgan. Gronk. Colter. And a Devin Duvernay field level on the back. All right, we got that last pack magic. We got 50 people in here, guys. Anybody interested in roulette? $20 a spot, 5-spot max. It's a mix of football and basketball. Four nice prizes. Not so top heavy tonight. Kind of a nice mix. Well, you got Herbert next break. Who do you got, Brendan? Did you already tell me? All right, guys. Last pack of break 355. Good luck. Last pack, Zebra Magic. Let's go. Keyshawn Vaughn, Phillip Rivers, Derek Brown, Tua Tagovailoa. He's heating up. He got to end up with like four Tuas. Jay Jetta, there we go. DeMarcus Lawrence, AJ Epineza, Jay Jetta, there we go. Now we like it.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Josh Kelly, Christian McCaffrey, Isaiah Simmons, more Cardinals field level rookies. Wow. You didn't get your Kyler yet, but you got two of those now. Tua Silver. What a break for the Dolphins.
Hello.
Wow.
It's me.
Wow, this turned out really nice for the Dolphins.
Run.
Herbert, there he is, turbocharged. Aaron Rodgers, Josh Allen, Darrington Evans, Michael Thomas, LaVisca, and a Dak Prescott. There you go. That was a good box to end it on. You got the Jags for next break? All right. LaVisca Chenault. All right, let me sleeve those up. We'll do a recap, guys. That was break 355. We run breaks 8 days a week. For the most part, I don't know if the holiday is going to be booked up this weekend or not, but if we take a break, it's only because it's a slow time in the season and it's warm in Michigan. So we can all use a night off. I'm sure you guys won't mind. You guys will have stuff to do. Where are we drinking next weekend? Am I going down south? All right, recap for break 355. Bunch of the good stuff. We got a Jerry Jeudy Silver, Tua Blue, Clyde Edwards, Jalen Hurts, blue, that's sharp. Random top loaders in there. Lots of Leos. It's been a Detroit night. Nice Jay Jettas at the end. Burrow Silver. We got a Tua Silver somewhere in there. DeAndre Swift, like I said, had a big night. Russell Wilson, Brady the GOAT, more Burrow, there's Jalen Hurts Silver, J-Rob, and a Herbert field level. Mr. Robinson, yes sir. That's what I should have put in there. Up and add, I got a James Robinson I can put in roulette one night. that aside somewhere, find it. All right. What I'm talking about. How many can we fit on there? Stack them up. Chronicles Hobby 10 Blaster. Not sure what payments are looking like, guys, but I will check. Let's see who's left. Break 357 is still live on eBay if you're looking for last minute teams. Most teams still available. Looks like we're about at the Bears / Bengals. All right, we're looking for Ryan Everett. You probably need an updated invoice. Chris Kirk, you might as well. All right, geez, 5-minute break. This break's not scheduled to start till 1 a.m. So we're going to take a 5-minute break, guys. And we'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Thanks for being patient, guys. That's funny. I posted the Discord. If you're not in that, join that, please. It's a good community. Close-knit people. Get you in the right direction for the hobby. Let's see. 3, 4, 6. Still plenty of spots available for roulette tonight. Looks like everybody is paid for this break, so worth the wait. Everybody got squared away. Yes, sir. We were looking like we were going to have 10 unpaid teams, and they all came through. Obviously, your last break of the night, I'll get your invoices during this one. If you're waiting on invoices, just shout me out in the chat. That's the easiest way. I'll try to get to your eBay messages as well, but that can be a little bit confusing. A lot going on while we're live here. All right. So this break is 356. We need to change the number. 10 blasters and a Chronicles hobby. Got some more breaks on Wednesday night. I think I listed a big Chronicles break. Big blowout blaster break, and then a little bit of tendies, a little bit more chicken tendies. All right, guys, we are all set for this break. Thanks for joining. Good luck, everybody. Shout out your teams. Sunday night after an awesome weekend.
I like turtles.
Where you at, Bob? I think you're in here. I think you got this. All right, good luck. Let's go. We're getting close. It's almost June. I think Legacy drops this week. We'll have Contenders draft picks and Prism draft picks real soon. So the season is upon us. We're getting close. All right, here we go. First blaster magic. Shout out to Zebra. Get you a free spot in roulette if we run it tonight. It's looking a little bit light on interest. Maybe I got to change the prizes up or something, but we still got a couple hours of breaking cards. Here we go. First pack magic. Ryan Tannehill. Jerry Jeudy. That is some first pack magic. Look at that. Who's got the Broncos, baby? That baby gleaming. We need some Ric Flair. There we go.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
That's a sharp card. All right. We got a nice 49er rookie. Melvin Gordon, Joe Montana, Nick Bosa, more 49ers, Mahomes, Andy Golden. We got a zebra. We got a zebra already. Now you guys got to hurry up and call him. I'll slow roll it for you guys. Get a few calls in there.
I mean, listen, we're talking about practice, not a game.
Ooh,
not
I
a
see
game.
What?
Not
I
a
see
game.
What?
We talking about practice.
Last break of the night is still live on eBay, Mr. Shields. Type in break 357, ending soonest. We're right about the halfway point, about the Colts. Jaguars, maybe some of the big teams now. Raiders, yeah, here we go. Oh, man. All right, here we go. Good luck. Good luck. Oh, do I got to flip it? Yeah, I do. Come on, be the one. Congratulations, Von Jefferson. Why not after the week he's had? I can't believe nobody called that. There you go, Rams, baby.
Here comes the money.
That is pretty, pretty.
Here comes the money.
You got Stafford throwing you the ball this year. Oh, yeah. The man of the week. Got to end it out on a Sunday. We had a... We broke two it was a 20 blaster break, but the first two blasters they broke, there was five Von Jefferson concourses in two blasters. Panini had some crazy, crazy shit going on with their machine that day. Wow, wow, wee wow. Checks called it? Yes. Wait, somebody called it. All right, oh, we got multiple people claiming they called it. Checks? Dan? Uh-oh. Oh, there you go. Dan definitely called it. Did Chex call it as well? Where you at, Chex? Well, we might have two of them. Yeah, I see you, Dan. Dan's got one for sure. Chex, we might have two winners. We might have two winners. Darrington Evans, it's giveaway day. Come on, camera. There you go. Titans rookie. Johnny Hightower. Danucci Cucci. CeeDee Lamb. Ooh, that's pretty. JK having a night. Ravens again. Crushed the first break. Brandon Cooks. JJ Watt. Jeffrey Okuda. Jalen Hurts. There we go, Eagles. Nice consolation. Cam Akers, Antonio Gibson, Malcolm Perry, Dolphins, Julio Jones, and a Harrison Bryant. Oh, yeah, I see it. Right after Mr. Shields asked for any unpaid. So Danny called it first, but I'll give you guys both credit. Two free spots. Wait, Andy says he called it? No. Okay. I see Dan Masterson and Chex. Everybody good on that? Before I give away 38 spots, we could have some more zebras. More zebras. They travel in packs. A herd of zebra. No, okay. All right, only two winners. All right. I guess you guys each get a half credit. No, I'm just kidding. All right. Come on now. Let's go. Keep the fire rolling. Yeah, if you call the correct player zebra that we pull in the break, you get a free $20 spot in roulette tonight. They got me on that one. They must have been watching the stream all week. They knew it was Von week. Doubled me up. Love to see it. All right, blaster number two. More juice. Oh, man. Yeah, they got to split the prize. They get a joint spot. And then we'll give them red versus black after to see who actually wins it. No. I'll give you guys two spots. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Michael Pittman. Chase Claypool. Devin Asiasi. With Jimmy G. Manny Sanders. Josh Allen. There you go, Buffalo. That's sharp. Da Bills. Mahomes. Jay Jetta. Nick Chubb. Gandy Golden. J.J. Watt. There you go, Houston. Russ. Cam Akers. More Rams. More Rams. Julio Jones. John Elway. Joe Reed. Jimmy G again. with a Josh Jacobs behind it and a Jerry Rice. That was the opposite. That was kind of a dud pack. Chase Young Zebra. There we go. Chip in a chair. Yes. You are in. It's a good roulette for that, too, because, like I said, all four prizes are pretty juicy. It's kind of a not top-heavy. We don't even need that one up there. Won it on a satellite, yes. A free roll. That's pretty sweet, man. Not easy to call zebras. We know that. It rolling. We didn't get one in 15 hangers. We got one in one blaster. So, be that as it may, I think hangers are still probably easier to get zebras, it seems like. More Vaughn. Why not? Rams. Drew Brees. Jared Allen. LaMichael Perine. CJ Ham. Mahomes. There we go. Who's got the Chiefs? Sharp card. Russ. Austin Jackson, Jacob Eason, Colts, baby. I think I saw Packers behind it, too. There you go, Colts.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Yes, sir. Oh, Steelers. I saw yellow. Cam Akers, Gross Matos, Jacob Eason pack. Wow, double up, Colts. Two field levels. TJ Watt. Jay Jetta again, A.J. Dillon, Jimmy G, and A.J. Terrell, Falcons rookie. Tua, Tagovailoa, Jake Fromm, Christian McCaffrey, Jerry Jeudy, and then Derek Brown. All right, I think the Colts won that box, but we got our first Tua. Oh, and the Chiefs. Yeah, Patty Mahomes. Another good box. Getting a nice mix tonight, man. The first break was, it wasn't loaded with any, like, crazy teams that, like, did outrageously good, but it seemed like it was very well balanced. Everybody did pretty well for the most part. I know there was a couple teams that didn't, but as with every break, can't get every team. All right, blaster number four. Here comes the second zebra. Or maybe something crazier. Let's see some like green mojo or something. That's possible. Shit, you guys saw last weekend, we pulled a Herbert out of 25 auto out of a select blaster. Number to 25. Alright, here we go.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
We got memorabilia. Those can be numbered as well. We got our boy. Third or fourth one already. Jay Jettis. Joe Montana. Deion Sanders. Chase Young. Lamar. Justin Herbert. Oh, shit. Justin Herbert Silver, baby. Yes, sir.
Here comes the money.
That's what we like to see.
Money
Who's got him? I think it's Bobby. As I fumble the cards. Oh man.
Nice. How much?
Yes, sir. Good start for them. First big Herbert of the night. After an epic night last night. All right. Fumble. Five minutes left on the last break of the night. I'll send invoices in about 5 minutes. Once I get my... There we go. Get my stack back set up. There's the card. That's the card right there. Five of those and two blasters. Don't know how it's possible. Darrington Evans. Danucci Cucci. Jonathan Taylor. That's sharp. Bosa. Vrabel. Tannehill. John Elway with a... Adam Thielen. Vikings. Larry Fitz. Drew Brees. Nick Chubb for the Browns. Randy Moss. Who's our patch going to be? CeeDee Lamb. Jalen Reagor. There you go, Eagles. Select red. Swatch, I guess it is. RS. Rookie swatch. Whatever. Jersey patch. I don't know why they call it a swatch. Nick Bosa. And a Josh Kelly. All right, we got ourselves a Herbert Silver in that box. So there we go, another good box. Here we go. Mapletron, Drew Lock, Josh Jacobs, Drew Lock again, Jared Goff, Booger Jr. with an A.J. Brown. There you go, Titans. A.J. Brown, Kenneth Murray, Dak Prescott, Neon Deion, couple Cowboys cards, Frank Gore, Jalen Hurts. There's the Eagles. DeAndre Swift, Kyler Murray, there we go. Looking for that last break. I don't know if it's the same guy or not. With a T. Higgins, club level, tricolor, Bengals, Gandy Golden, Gabriel Davis, Michael Thomas, Justin Herbert, certified. There we go, more Chargers.
And now go Chargers, go.
Johnny Hightower, KJ Hamler, Odell, Diggity Dak. And a Brandon Cooks on the back. Brandon Cooks. The infamous Brandon Cooks. In the card world, everybody knows Brandon Cooks. All right, kind of a decent hanger. Not the best blaster, but some new teams got taken care of. Who is Cooks? Oh man. Like I said, man, that's that one will go down in history for Long time. Was that the guy that put the box? He put the box, like, covering the whole screen? Pretty sure that was the one. That's my favorite one. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. Let me just cover up all these. Oh, man. Be careful out there, man. It's a crazy world. Make sure you know your breaker. There was a guy just recently, within the last like week, hit like a probably like a five figure, maybe 10K. Austin Martin out of Bowman, and he deleted his Twitter, and like arrogantly too, like I'll just start under a new name, start breaking again. It's like, oh my God, man, like. Now, how they even get customers, man. Chase Young, Adam Thielen, Silver, with a nice Kinlaw, that's sharp. 49ers. Tricolor field level. Marino, Julio Jones, Nick Bosa. There's our man, Joey Burrow. Certified, Mooney, Cam Newton, KJ Hamler, and a Bradley Chubb. Double Broncos. Carson Wentz, Josh Allen. Lamar, Henry Ruggs, Raiders been quiet tonight. Come on, Raiders. Beaver, Las Vegas. Ah! Need some Raiders in this break. Jordan Fuller, Henry Ruggs. There we go, Raiders. That's what we need to see. Yay, yay. Beaver, Las Vegas. Hello. Keyshawn Vaughn, it's me. Patrick Queen, Jared Stidham, Saquon, and a Mims. You should, man. I mean, I'm the type that, like, I'll take a shot on some, you know, guy with not a ton of break history or, you know, I'll pick a small to medium team and see what they send me. And I mean, I bought into a break with Shamax, and I knew they were bad news, but I figured, like, I'll give them a try, give them a fair shake, and that's a scam. They're out there, man, for sure. Twitter and Facebook are obviously worse, but they're on eBay as well. All right, the Raiders. We don't need any of those. Kind of like the board we got right now. Zebra, Mahomes, a Herbert. I love those certified silvers. Let's see a numbered card, guys. Come on, let's do it. Let me send invoices. Last invoices of the night. Check those two. All right. Nick, your invoice is sent. Feldman, your invoice is sent. All right, here we go. Blaster number something. Seven. Blaster number seven.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Come on, we need the other zebra. There's got to be one on the other side, right? Jerry Judy. KJ Hamler Silver, double Broncos. With Josh Jacobs behind it. Josh Kelly. Luton. Tua, there we go. Tagovailoa, baby. Who's got him?
Here comes the money.
Dulcivans.
Here we go. Money talk.
All right. I got you, my man. Brendan needs some LaVisca. The Raiders. I don't have a Jaguar button, but we can summon the Jags. They've been pretty cold tonight too. It happens. Heating up. Jaguars heating up right now. Chase Young. Amari Cooper. Troy Polamalu. Drew Brees, field level. Cesar Ruiz. Lawrence Taylor, Adam Thielen, Vaughn, Patrick Mahomes, Brady, A.J. Brown, Tom Brady, Jedrick Wills. Might be the next blaster. I didn't read it until after I already determined this one. Barry Sanders and a Cam Newton. That was a rough blaster. Other than the Tua. Had the one big hitter in there. There's like three Jags, but they're all rookies. At least they're all rookies. Good rookies, too. No, I'd be happy. I'm happy. The Jaguars definitely have a... I don't feel like the Jaguars get skunked very often. They get plenty of card count. So, yeah, Brett needs one. I thought so. I thought I saw that name already today. Brett B, your revised invoice is sent. All right. Hopefully that's all of them. Just shout me out in the chat, guys, if you're in here. If you're in a break, you're probably in this break. If you're buying more teams in next break, let me know. I gotta square up with you. Break 356. Thanks for joining, guys. Subscribe if you are new. We run breaks 7 days a week. We got a couple more blasters and a Chronicles hobby. One more break tonight. That is already all sold on eBay. Might be some unpaids, but Deshaun Watson, silver. With a Joe Burrow. Wow, wow, wee. Now we got the big three. A little for everybody. A little print line in that thing, but... Chase Young. Joe Reed. Asiasi. Jacobs. Joe Montana. Drew Lock. Travis Kelce. To the Chiefs. And... Jordan Love. Wow, everybody getting it. Nice card there. Field level Packers, baby. Derek Carr. Jared Goff. Megatron. T. Higgins. Turbocharged. Silver. Rodrigo. Dak Prescott. KJ Hamler. Brandon Ayuk. There we go. 49ers. More goods. This is a very good blaster. DeAndre Swift. Leos. Jacob Eason. A little damage on that. It looks like it's in the card. Frank Gore and a Josh Allen on the back. Yeah, there might be unpaids. I kind of hope there's not. We haven't had an unpaid tonight, so might as well keep the streak going. But let me shout out who we're looking for. Nick G, Michael P, Casey F. William, you might need an updated invoice as well. Copy. Brett, I just sent yours. Seashell. Casey, you need an invoice. See, now I'm finding them. I swear some of these aren't even on the board when I look. All right, no, William's good. All right. Casey, your invoice has been sent. Now I got a bunch of sleeving to do. That was a good box. Thank you, sir. Yeah. No, you were waiting on me, man. It, especially if you were already in one break tonight. Like, I know what you're waiting on. Just got you just waiting on me, and I'll, I can't break the cards till I get paid. So we'll get to the bottom of it. No sweat. That's perfect. We're been perfect on time tonight. Next break should be in about 15 minutes. All right, here's the zebra. Here we go. This one looks like the one. Zebra time. Hashtag pay me. Oh my god. Sometimes it can get real confusing for me because, like, cancellations and stuff, like, that stuff, it shows up better on your phone. Like, you got to go to a special spot on the computer. And Zeke Elliott with a Captain Morgan. There you go, Jets. Tyreek the Freak. Willie Gay, couple Chiefs cards. Nice Brady for the Patriots. Will Asiasi. Oh, there we go. Quarterbacks. Jacob Eason, rookie, with Keyshawn Vaughn, Tampa Bay. Jake Fromm, Jerry Rice, Devin Duvernay, Clyde Edwards, Cesar Ruiz, Mike Evans, Keyshawn Vaughn, Joe Burrow again. No print line in that one, baby. Yes, sir.
Here we go.
Bengals.
Here comes the money.
Get it. Very nice. Big three are in this break. Big Ben. More Raiders. Antoine Winfield. Mahomes. And a P. Ryan. Still need some Jags, man. Where are the Jaguars? I did not golf today. I golfed last night. Mike and John slept through our tee time, met us on like the ninth hole. Today we took a little ride on the boat and cut the grass, did some yard work. It was another nice day in Michigan. We finally made it to the good weather. I need to put that up there. All right, last blaster. Have a zebra in it. Come on, last blaster. Yeah, my wife's getting to the end of her school year, and kids are starting to get a little bit older, so it's definitely becoming a little more fun. Last shot for a zebra. Puffy packs. Oh, man. That's the next step, man. We need, you guys start reselling your teams in the chat. Then we got something going. Then it's all chaos. Oh, man. All right, here we go. Last blaster of select. Still got a hobby behind it. Marlon Davidson. Joe Reed. Chargers. Zeke. Why are all these cards upside down? Andy Golden. No way. TJ Watt. Booger Jr. All right. Make me work. There's got to be something good in here. Bradley Chubb. DK Metcalf. That's sharp. Come on. Larry Fitz. The legend. Jonathan Taylor. Matthew Stafford. Henry Ruggs. There we go. More Raiders. Viva
Las Vegas. Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
Jonathan Taylor. Jake Fromm. Christian McCaffrey, Devin Duvernay, Patrick Wills, Austin Jackson, Justin Herbert. Field level.
Another one. Another one.
And now go Chargers, go.
Peyton Manning and a girly man on the back. Time for some Chronicles hobby. Hopefully some Jags. There's definitely more Jags in there. Let's hope we get one of the nice autos for you.
You done messed up, A-Rod!
Hello, it's me.
Here we go. Here we go. Prison Black time. Don Russ, clearly. Last of break 356.
Oh la la.
Oh well. King in the castle, king in the castle. Have a chair, I have a chair. Oh, go do this, go do this. King in the castle.
First pack, here we go. Starts with a Frank Gore. Drew Lock, Clyde Edwards-Helaire, memorabilia out of 299, 137 of 299, Chiefs. Orange is number two. We got an orange card. Brandon Ayuk, 49ers, Luminance. Chase Young, football team. Jerry Jeudy, beautiful team colors. That's nice. Dynagon Orange, 60 of 75. Mr. Jeudy.
Doncic pulls up, three-pointer. Bang! Bang! It's good! Doncic wins the game at the buzzer!
Denver got the first card in the break, and it was nice. There we go, Broncos. Have a day. Jordan Love score update. And Julian Blackman, rated rookie, clearly. What do we got here? All right, we got a silver or something. Might be a Brady. It is Khalil Mack, Aaron Donald, Tom Brady, score silver, tribute 2015. There you go. Patriots in the house. We got our first Prism card of the break. Prism Black. LaVisca, there we go. Our first Jag rookie, probably. First LaVisca for sure. Derrick Henry, number 49. Wow. Purple foil Titans. 4 of 49. With a Jordan Love Packers, baby.
You done messed up, Aaron!
And an Antonio Gibson on the back. All right. More quarterbacks. I like it. I like it. Quarterbacks everywhere. Prism Silver. We got a black silver. Jalen Reagor. Antonio Gibson. LaVisca Jaguars, baby. That's how we do around here. Paying the man off. Squeaky wheel. Yes, sir. There you go, Brendan. Yes. Yes. That is clean, too. Good centering. LaVisca Silver. There we go, Chronicles. Take care of some teams. He needed it, man. He'd been ice cold. Tyler Johnson. Cole Kmet, the Bears. Brandon Ayuk. Jacob Eason. And a Cam Akers. Clearly. There you go, Rams. Rams doing good this break. All right, three more. Come on, Juice. What do we got here? Russell Wilson, DJ Shark. Justin Herbert Silver. Wow.
And now go Chargers, go.
Keeping it going, man. The Chargers. Legacy Silver. This is the set that's coming out next week. They'll be in their college jerseys, but this is called Legacy Update. Justin Herbert. More silvers. For the Superchargers, with a Joey B right behind it. Gridiron Kings. Jonathan Taylor. Legarius Sneed, number to 199. Red Foil. J.K. Dobbins, Dynagon. And a DeAndre Swift, Leo's baby. Clear Vision, Acetate. Been a rough break for the home team. All right, we need something more than just that little clearly.
Oh, la la.
Oh, we get you, my man.
King in the castle. King
we gotta take
the
care
castle.
Of Andy before the break
chair,
ends here.
I have a chair. Oh, go do this. Go do this. King in the castle.
All right. Two packs left. Starts with a Joey. That's a good sign. It's got a prism card in it. Looks like it's got our RPA. Congratulations.
Here comes the money.
Oh, baby.
Go. Money talks.
Mapletron out of 99. Wow. Silhouette Auto. RPA. Mapletron. Is it not focused? There we go. Nice. 71 of 99. Steel curtain, baby. That'll do. Alright, we got another prism card. We got a Jordan Love, Luminance, Antonio Gibson, Jacob Eason, and a Darnell Mooney. There we go, Bears. We do have a clearly on the back, too, that I didn't pick up. CJ Henderson. Nice card for the Bears. Mooney in his jersey. He's probably his real Prism rookie now. There you go. All right, last pack magic, guys. Thanks for joining Break 356. 357 will be up next. Roulette is available for tonight. I hope it's starting to sell. Maybe I'll show the prizes in between breaks here. Here we go. Last pack magic. Dan Marino. Cole Kmet. Crown Royale Auto out of 99. The Bears. Double Bears there. All right, and we got a T. Higgins, Jake Fromm, Tua, C.D. Lamb, and a Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Clearly rated rookie on the back. Pretty solid box. All right. That was break 356. The Bears came out of nowhere, right? Yeah. That's true. It saved the Jags a little bit. Chronicles is good stuff, man. I don't wanna stop breaking it. Really fun product. All right, guys, we got a GOAT auto. A Joey B. Clyde Edwards, clearly. Judy was numbered to 75. Jordan Love, Patrick Mahomes, Josh Allen, Brandon Ayuk, Cam Akers, clearly. Derrick Henry, numbered to 49. Herbert, field level, DK. Henry Ruggs, silver. KJ Hamler, silver. KJ Hamler, green. Kinlaw, field level. Booger. T. Higgins. Jalen Hurts. Kyler Murray. A.J. Brown. Jonathan Taylor. Tua. Clyde Edwards. There's a Mooney. Another Tua. Nice Ruggs. Jerry Jeudy, silver field level. Justin Herbert, silver. I think he got three silver Herberts in this break. Tom Brady. Justin Herbert, silver. Jacob Eason, field level. Jacob Eason again. Jalen Hurts. Jordan Love. Joe Burrow with the Joe Burrow. J.K. Dobbins, silver. LaVisca, silver. Avon Jefferson, zebra. And a Mapletron silhouette auto out of 99. Another nice break. All right, yeah, let me show you the roulette prizes here. Let me get the last break set up. Last break's pretty easy to set up. Six big old mega boxes. Can you fit four? Oh man, do I dare stack them? No. All right, let me check payments, show you guys the roulette prizes. Like I said, it's pretty balanced tonight, so first prize, Mega Box, Prism, this year, Herbert's, Burrow's, Kyler Murray's. Second prize, did I do this right? I think I did this right. Second prize is a Luka Doncic rookie card, green foil, playoff, and a Luka sealed fat pack hoops, 18-19. Third place, a couple rookies, get a Jordan Love and a Tua with some sealed product. And fourth place, get a sealed basketball cello with our two superstars out of last year's class. Ja Morant with a W tonight in Utah. Those are the four prizes. All of them are $100 plus prizes. Yeah, there's definitely spots left. I haven't really showed the prizes too much, so I can count spots real quick, but there's not a lot sold at all. 3, 4, 6, 7, 9, 11. 11 sold, still 20 plus available. So yeah, we're hopefully, I haven't had a roulette not sell out. I mean, we'll see. We still got a lot of teams not paid for this break. Where are you guys at? Michael, William, Brett. Why is it not showing you paid? Brett said he paid. Brett, you said you paid, right? I'm here, should be paid up. Why is it not showing? It's not showing any new payments. All right, let's try this again. Might have to take a 5-minute break just to let everything clear. I got a bunch of them. That's weird, too. Nick Giorgio, Michael Pohl, William Cornett, Brett B., and Seashell. Yes, I got the two freebies as well. I can enter the names right now so I don't forget those. Thank you, checks. That was Dan M. Masterson and checks. I don't think it's unpaid. That's why I'm gonna give it a quick second here, because it doesn't seem right that I've had every team paid tonight and then all of a sudden everybody that in the last 15 minutes showed no payments. So I feel like that's probably wrong. Brett said he had already paid, so I did. I jinxed myself. The last thing I want to do is send 8 unpaid for this last break. We shall see. If you guys are in here and I just called your name, let me know. Let me know what's going on. If it's an eBay thing tonight or not. eBay sucks. I know, man. I've been trying to put longer time in between my breaks. But, this last one probably only ended, still about 30 minutes ago. So they had 30 minutes plus to pay. Let's see. Let's see, eBay. Let's see what the hell's going on here. Still shows nobody. Not one more. All right, well, Seashell, you're good for it. Brett, you told me you paid already. William C. Cowboys, are you in here? No, Michael. Hold on. Let me see what your team is, man. This is turning into a mess here. Michael P. had Seattle. Right. Or a bunch of Joe Trevs, bunch of Sleepy Joes, 100% feedback since 2011. 100% feedback since 2019. Seashell, I know, is a regular. Timmy, I know you're a regular. I feel like Giorgio's a regular. 100% since 2018. That's what I'll do real quick. Let me look at previous customer. All right, Mr. Papa Giorgio, I'm probably going to have to cancel you. I can't feel like that. That's definitely seems like it's a wishy one. As long as I can still send an invoice, he hasn't paid. All right. So we'll call Seashell Good. Brett said he was in here. Michael P. All right. Let's do this two-team combo. Sorry, Nick. Or no, I'm not going to combo these two teams. These are both good teams. All right. We got some unpaids for break 357. Let's see. We need start with Minnesota. Vikings, unpaid. Starting bid, $5. No, it's way too big. Who wants the Vikings? Some Jay Jettas. Just bought two spots. All right, thank you. Shields 55, Browns card 60. Let me pull my phone out. $60. Minnesota. Jay Jettas. $65 back to Shields. $66 back to Browns. $70 to checks, going once. Oh man, I can't. Oh man, I screwed up. All right, hold up, guys. This is really weird. I don't even know if it's for sale now. All right. $70, going once, going twice. Last call, Vikings this break. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry about this, Nick. There'll always be a next time. We run breaks 7 days a week. You had 30, 40 minutes to pay. Appreciate your business, but we had to move on tonight. $70, last call. I'm going to say sold to checks. All right. Awesome. PayPal is Justin Volpe checks. The other unpaid is the San Francisco 49ers. Starting bid, $5. The hell did I do there? S. Yeah, I told you these. I couldn't put these two teams together. They were both good enough to warrant their own auction. These are the these got numbered cards in them. I like these Walmart Megas. $27 going once. $45 Mr. Shields. I got five on it. Yes, me too. $45 going once. I might as well light up this doobie. Jesse's out. Shields going twice, $45. Anybody else? Last call, San Francisco. $50 to Brian. Going once. Brian G, $50, going twice, last call, Shields is out, anybody else, San Francisco. All right, I'm going to say sold to Brian. Here is the PayPal. I know Brian's another good customer. Now I have a decision to make. Do I sell off this guy's Cowboys? I gotta check if he's broke with me before. No, he's never broke with me before. Thank you, sir. Let's see, roulette. Yeah, there's definitely spots for roulette available still. We got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16. So yeah, there's still 20 spots available for roulette. Not sure what's going on. All right, we're going to do Cowboys too, man. Everybody's going to get the shaft tonight. I'm not being nice to these guys anymore. Dallas Cowboys unpaid. This is the last one. Sorry about this, guys. We were on great time until this. Starting bid $5. Who wants the boys? You paid your dues. You ate good food, trying to stay healthy, trying to keep the wife happy. Yeah, that's a good deed, right? That's like holding the door open for an old lady. Browns cards, 34. Torrey, 35. Brian, 50. Browns, 55, going once. $61, back to Browns. Browns got in their first buck, 61, high bid to Browns, buck 62, going once. $69, yeah, baby. High bid, 69er. 71, back to Browns. I didn't even see Brian's, that's weird. I see it now, but it wasn't in there 2 seconds ago. $71 going once to the Cowboys. $75, Mr. Shields going once. $80 back to Brian. $95 to Shields, not playing around. Oh man. B- Browns is out. Back to Brian. $95. Going once. Going twice. Everybody needs a team. All right. Yep. I'm going to say sold to Mr. Shields. Here is the PayPal. There will be roulette after this, hopefully. Oh man, that's not the PayPal. Take the N off the end. Fat finger. Alright, we can get rid of the unpaid. Roulette tonight is a good mix of basketball and football. I got all your guys' payments already. Awesome. Felipe, I just got your roulette payment. Kip, Phoenix. Those are my recent ones. I did get one from Patrick D, one from Tim Hawk, Masterson, Casey, Gartland, Trace, Troy. All right, guys, we are good to go for this break. We got six Walmart Megas, break 357, last of the Sunday night breaks. Good luck. Let's go. Looks like we got some people in here now, so. All right, here we go. Walmart Megas. Get the numbered cards in them. Target Megas dropped on Target on last Friday, and I think they said there was 56,000 boxes dropped. So they definitely took all their product that was in store and dropped it online. That's a lot of mega boxes. Those were the Target, the purple ones. Like I said, these ones are got have numbered cards in them, which is kind of cool. Cam Akers. Brandon Ayuk, right off the bat. Look at that team color. Shiny 49er red. Is that unpaid magic? PFYT.
Yay, yay!
Already. Shout out to Zebras. Yeah, two people already got free spots tonight. Jalen Reagor, Silver. T. Higgins, Bungles. Jalen Reagor, Michael Pittman. There's one for the Colts. Isaiah Coltaire, Houston. KJ Hamler, Jared Goff. DK Metcalf, Seattle Seahawks, baby. There you go. AP, Brian Edwards, Nick Chubb, Leighton Vandersnatch, Cowboys, Ed Reed. Mapletron, Gandy Golden with a Jeremy Chin numbered. Look at that. Field level Jeremy Chin. That's nice. 58 of 355. Carolina. Probably haven't seen one of those before. Yes, sir. Last week somebody told me he's the next Deion Sanders, man. Jeremy Chin making plays. I don't know why I just stopped and did some sleeving midstream, but here we go. Put a couple up there. Aaron Donald, Gandy Golden. Big Ben. Another numbered card. George Kittle. There we go. 49ers. 205 of 355. Club level copper. Pretty sure it's called copper. Yes, copper. Spoken like a true electrician. A George Kittle. Unpaid 49ers. PFYT. Another one.
Thank you so much for being my friends.
Look at that. First box magic for the Niners. Patrick Mahomes. Drew Locke. Justin Herbert, baby. Yes, sir. Who's got him? Wow, wow, wee, wow.
And now go Chargers, go.
I got you, Brian.
Another one, another one, another one.
Yes, sir.
My, the meatloaf! Fuck!
Jay Herbo. I'm telling you guys, that's just something about him. Dude, I opened like six of these and I was just like, wow, I love these Walmart Megas. Numbered cards in them. We got a Mahomes numbered already in the last break. I mean, it's not like a crazy low numbered or something, but hey, it's going to be a lot lower numbered than the ones that have 5,000 because they're not numbered. James Morgan, Juju, Josh Jacobs, Raiders, LT, Ross Blacklock, Joe Reed, Kirk Cousins, Jalen Hurts, J.K. Dobbins, DeAndre Swift, Devin Duvernay field level, Kurt Warner, and a Mekhi Becton.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Yes, sir. Screaming Eagles on the board. We got a DK Metcalf. That's nice. Alright, first box was good. Let's keep it going. So if you get 10 reds, and if you get one or two numbered in 12 parallels per 40 cards, that's pretty sweet. Shout out your teams. Who do I need? Who's in here watching? Who wants a roulette spot? 20 bucks a spot. Get you a Luka rookie. Get you a Zion rookie. Get you some nice football sealed product, Tua rookie, Jordan Love rookies, all sorts of stuff in roulette tonight. All right, 10 more packs. Last break of the night. Jalen Hurts. All right, see, there we go. Squeaky wheel makes it easy. Jalen Hurts coming right up. Oh, we got an autograph, and it is numbered. Can you guys already see it? Wait, this autograph. Yep, all right. I don't know if you guys could read it. If you can't read it, good. If you can read it, good. It's classic. It's Wu-Tang. Oh, man. Oh man, I'll just go right to it. We'll go right to it.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Oh man. TJ Watt, Rodrigo. Here comes our numbered card. Barry Sanders. There we go. Lions, baby. Copper Barry. Out of 355, 96 of 355. the real GOAT, the running back GOAT. George Kittle, Jonathan Taylor, Khalil Mack, turbocharged Emmitt Smith, the other guy, Jerry Jeudy, Marlon Davidson, Jared Goff, new quarterback for the Lions, LaVisca, Isaiah Coulter. All right, what's our auto, guys? Is it numbered? I said it was numbered. Congratulations. Here we go. Money talk. 14 of 50. PFYT. There you go. Cowboy blue, baby. Wow, wow, we. I like that. That's the cowboy magic. Wow, wow, we, wow. You had to know it was going to be. You had to know. Congratulations, 14 of 50. CD. Cowboy blue. Look at these mega boxes. Coming with good autos, too? Come on now. I don't know if they stayed down, but these definitely, they dropped heavy this week, so. These were all the ones. They were in store everywhere this week. Darnell Mooney. Da Bears. Hey, Aaron, I don't know if you guys saw it before. Because I thought I showed that auto. It was like so high up on there. Uh-oh, what do we got here? I see a junior. Can that be good? Is it LaVisca? Come on, numbered card. Antoine Winfield. Wow. That's got that Tampa Bay copper on it, too. Like, look at that. Awesome defender. Can't get a focus. There we go. Antoine Winfield, 288 out of 355. To the champs. The TCG special, that unpaid magic, man. Unpaid magic. It's crazy. I had no unpaids all night. I mean, I know it's late. It's 1 in the morning, but... If you're not a repeat customer and you don't message me, I can't do anything but cancel. Matthew Stafford, Joe Montana, more 49ers colors with a nice Duvernay field level silver. There's the football team. Jake Fromm, CD Lamb, why not be a CD box? You know they put that with the auto. What just happened to my light? That was crazy. CD. The GOAT, Tom Brady. DJ Watt. Christian McCaffrey. How about a Henry Ruggs? How about some Raiders? Viva Las
Vegas. Wow, wow, wow. It's very nice.
Silver Khalil Mack. Michael Pittman field level, Bradley Chubb, Isaiah Wilson, there's a Herbert, turbocharged, Drew Brees, A.J. Dillon, Cam Akers, there we go, Rams, nice club level, and two Chiefs rookies behind it. Yes, sir. Mega box fire. That Jeremy Chin, man, that's a cool card to have numbered. Jeremy Chin, probably his first real nice rookie card, pro uni. Jeremy Chin. Plaster Hanger Mega number 3. It's a good size break. 250 cards. A bunch of them numbered. Almost 100%. You could still get zebras. Yep. Let's go zebra hunting still. Always got that out. I'm sure there's tie-dye and all that fun stuff. Football team copper. Let's go, man. We still got a good amount of them. I feel like we can get that. We can make that happen. Yeah, we gonna rock these Walmart Megas for a little bit. Josh Jacobs. There's a good amount of teams that have red as their team color, too. Drew Locke, KJ Hamler, Jeff Gladney, Larry Fitz, Brett Favre, Duvernay numbered, Premier level, Ravens, always a Duvernay in there, 143 out of 355. Joshua Kelly, Jacob Eason, Jordan Fuller. Nice, A.J. Dillon. There we go, Packers, baby. Yes, sir.
I'm a cop, you idiot.
He starts to come, and then he pulls out.
Jerry Rice, Jedrick Wills, Kinlaw. Look at that. Unpaid 49ers. That's the nicest Kinlaw you could get, man. That's awesome. Dude, that's sweet. Tyreek Hill, Drew Locke, Julio Jones, Delpit, Brownies. Khalil Mack, Gandy Golden, and a P. Ryan on the back. Break these megas down into 20 cards. Here we go. Here's the other half of the mega. A.J. Brown. Patrick Mahomes. Yeah, flip it over. Amari Edwards. Tannehill with our numbered Concours. Bradley Chubb, Broncos. 16, 19 of 355. Jalen Reagor, Gross Matos, Tommy Stevens, red, with a Brett Favre, silver, Cam Newton, not the best mega box. Jalen Hurts, though, there we go. There we go. Finally, some Eagles.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Julio Jones, Tom Brady, J.K. Dobbins, Joe Burrow. As I said, this wasn't a good box. Look at me. Two in a row. Bangers, baby. Terry Bradshaw, Lawrence Taylor.
I know you want it.
There you go. We got a Hurts, a Burrow, and a Herbert already, so. Like I said, there's plenty of parallels in these mega boxes, man. Turned into a good box real quick. Yes, it did. Look at that. All right, here we go, mega number 4. There we go. Packs everywhere. All right, what were we looking for? Washington football team, copper. I'm looking for another auto or some zebras. Larry Fitzgerald. Jalen Hurts, double up. We just got one of those. Uh-oh, print run. Maybe we get another Burrow. See how they really build these boxes. Patrick Mahomes, Clyde Edwards, Michael Pirine, Tannehill, Barry Sanders, Randy Moss, Julio Jones, T. Higgins. Here comes our numbered card. Don't spoil it. My looks like a T. Higgins. Oh, Peyton Manning, more Broncos. Wow, wow, wee. To go with your Bradley Chubb, 61 out of 355. Tyler Johnson, Jedrick Wills, Cam Akers, Cortland Sutton, Dak Prescott, CJ Ham, Isaiah Simmons. That looks nice. Arizona red. And a Brandon Ayuk. All right. Jalen Hurts starting to have a break. He hadn't had a big night either. It's been Herbert night like always. Let's go, Eagles. All right, come on. Big numbered card here. Let's get a good copper. Jacob Eason. Antonio Gibson football team. There's a nice one. Terry Bradshaw. Dak Prescott. Brian Edwards. Josh Allen. Bills red. Yes, sir. Julio Jones, Troy Polamalu, J.K. Dobbins, Jordan Fuller. Is this our one? Here we go. Be good. Ooh, Johnny Hightower. Not what we were looking for, I don't think. Eagles. 170 out of 355. C.J. Henderson with a J.K. Silver. There you go. Baltimore in the house. Von Jefferson, Josh Jacobs, Russell Wilson, Seahawks, Saquon, and a Jalen Hurts on the back. Little Jalen Hurts box. Get a couple of them.
Smoke weed every day.
Just your friendly reminder.
Smoke weed every day.
Hold up. Catch up on my sleeves a little bit here.
Yeah. You know the West Coast is...
You know the West Coast. That left coast. All right, two more megas, guys. And then I don't know about roulette, man. Let's see. I haven't even been paying attention. Didn't do a very good job of marketing it today. Yeah, I don't know if we're going to get there. We're probably only about half full. If I've lost viewers, I'm in trouble. 58. $20 a spot for roulette tonight, guys. Plenty of spots available. 5 spot max. Four good prizes. Plus a benchy. Or at this point, we could just cut it down to $10 roulette and it'd be full already. So we'll see where we end up after the break. Those are backwards. Yeah, it kind of felt like a weird night. I mean, hey, I had a long weekend myself. I don't know if everybody else, just being out in the sun and getting your yard together, whatever you want to, whatever you do, you know? I mean, who knows, man? Sometimes Mondays are slow. Sometimes Sundays are slow. Sometimes Thursdays are slow. Oops, jeez. Sometimes I fumble twice in the same night. All right, come on, be the mega. That first one was juicy. Let's go. We want more autos and zebras. Autos and zebras.
Now, as I was saying, drugs are bad.
Jedrick Wills do drugs. With a Raekwon Davis. What's this? This is all...
Because drugs are bad.
All the wrong guys there. There's a nice Mapletron.
Don't be bad by doing drugs.
True Luck.
Drugs are bad.
Kirk Cousins, LaMichael Perron. Our numbered card is, Jonathan Taylor. Who's got the Colts?
Thank you so much for being
274 out of 355. We need some unpaid Jay Jettas too, man. We've been taking care of the other ones. Where's Jay Jetta at? Nice Jonathan Taylor. Melvin Gordon, Darrell Taylor, more Jonathan Taylor. They stack them boxes, you know it. Colts. Jacob Eason, Colts, Cam Akers, Jalen Hurts, Justin Herbert, baby. Wow. Good boxes, man.
And now go Chargers, go.
Yes, sir. Superchargers. No. I did not see George, so yes, it is under review or in limbo. Because it does not show it on my end. Nice field level Herbert. Ray Lewis. Deshaun Watson. Aaron Rodgers, Tyler Johnson, Tampa Bay Red, Michael Vick, Adam Thielen. It is. It's a hard one to get into the Chargers. You know, that's a tough one to bid on, but there's definitely value in it. Clyde Edwards-Silver, that's sharp. There you go, Chiefs. Zach Moss. Peyton Manning. Come on, numbered card. Be good to me. Alex Smith. You got your football team. You asked for this.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
Said, I want a football team, copper. Alex Smith. 105 out of 355. I guess it could be worse. Good quarterback. Don't think he's your quarterback anymore. He's probably going to retire. Great story. Nice PC card there. James Conner. CJ Henderson. Jaguars. John Hightower. Damon Arnett. Jordan Love. There we go. There's one of the ones we didn't have yet. Jordan Love. Red. Packers, baby.
You done messed up, A-Rod!
Zeke Elliott, James Morgan, Brandon Ayuk, J.K. Dobbins. There we go, Ravens. Mapletron and a Swift on the back. There we go. Very good box. Got that J.K., that Clyde Edwards. The Jonathan Taylor barrage and the Herbert. Yes, that was a good box. That's the box we were looking for. The Mega Bang. I know. You. That was all you, man. You summoned that Alex Smith card. No ifs, ands, or buts. All right, last Megabox, guys. Thanks for joining me tonight. There will be roulette after this. There should be some spots available. We will get to that in about 10 minutes if you want to stick around. Come on, turn all the same way so I can cut you. There you go.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Last box of the night, guys. Let's get a numbered Herbert, a zebra, an auto. Save the best for last. I don't know if we can beat that CD auto out of 50. That's a really nice pull. Cowboy blue and everything. I see some shine. I don't know if that was anything. That looked like it might be a Herbert too. All right. Let's go. Good luck, everybody. Thanks for joining me tonight. We got a Viva Las Vegas with a James Robinson. There we go. There's the Jags. Starting running back, Joe Burrow, C.D. Lamb, Mike Evans, Brandon Cooks, and another J.K. Silver. That's two in this break. All night the Ravens been playing well. Troy Aikman, our boy.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
No, I said Phoenix. I said you got a roulette spot. What team did you have for unpaid? I canceled a couple. But no, I think I was just calling out people who paid for roulette. Uh-oh. It says Sun. Oh, it's Tyler Johnson. I thought it was Jay Jetta. There's a night. That's Bucks colors there, baby. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Now look at the number. 268 out of 355. Why is my camera doing that again? Gibson. Thought I fixed it. A.J. Dillon. There you go, Packers. Terrell Davis, Jason Huntley, Derek Brown, Mekhi Becton, and a Saquon Barkley. All right, here we go. Last half. Mega. Last chance. Break 357. DeAndre Swift. Michael Pittman. Derrick Henry with a something behind it. J.K. Dobbins night, baby. Wow. Ravens crushing. A Tua. There we go. Some Tua love. Taysom Hill. Very nice. What am I doing now? Ed Reed. Phillip Rivers. Jerry Rice. Jerry Jeudy. Why not? There you go, Broncos. Club level, T.J. Watt, Emmanuel Sanders, Keyshawn Vaughn, Honey Badger, Lamar, Saquon, Devin Duvernay, Jason Huntley, and our last numbered card. What do we got? A Mapletron on the back. Last card of the break. Ooh, famous Jameis. Kind of Saints colors. 259 out of 355. Yes, you did. The Ravens crushed all night, but that may have been the best one. The first break was really good, too. Oh, man. Oh, man. All right, guys, that was break 357. That was a good one. I'm liking these mega boxes. We'll run some more of them. Get some sleeves on these guys so we can do a recap. Yeah, that had a lot of hits in it, man. That last box is like 8 or 10 of them. All the good stuff. All right. Recap for break 357. It's going to be a big recap. 240 cards, but a good stack of them. Good stack of parallels. Here we go. All the coppers are numbered to 355. Double JKs, some team colors. Barry Sanders, the GOAT. AJ Dillon, silver. Jeremy Chin's a nice one. A couple Jalen Hurts. Jonathan Taylor. Joe Burrow. George Kittle. A couple nice Herberts. And the CD Lamb, PFYT. 14 of 50. Cowboy Blue. Yes, sir. All right. Let's see where we're at for roulette. Hopefully we good. Or at least a little bit closer. Take that down. I guess I could still use those. We'll see. We'll see. If we're if we got like 10 spots left, I'll take a few minutes and see if we can fill it. I think we still got a decent amount of people in here. There's third place. Luka Doncic, rookie. About to take out the Clippers. Win his first playoff series. Let's hope by the end of the week. I guess I put the product in front. That does much. Doesn't do a whole lot, but there is your four prizes. It's kind of sloppy, but all right, let's see what we got here. Go over to PayPal. Still 45 people in here, so I feel like we could probably get some traction. $20 a spot. Oh, payment from George Rodriguez. I found you, my man. Moonstriker Crypto. It popped up pending, but it did pop up. I feel like we got to be pretty close. I don't know what. All right, let's see. Where did I end off at? Masterson. There. Let's count some spots. Yeah, very likely. If you haven't bought any, let's start with your five there, Mr. Shields. But Yeah, if we're close, that's definitely not an issue. It's just to keep somebody from buying 15 and then screwing everybody over if they don't win, which I know is not you. We just had it happen before, which is that's the only reason we even have a cap. We had a really bad experience before. Oh, you already bought 5? I'm seeing 5th spot. Where's your other? You sent me $20. It says 5th spot. But I never got the other 80, Mr. Shields. That's weird. Felipe. Let's see. Goda's was a team. Yours was a team. Oshi. Paste. Yeah, I don't know. This is going to sound kind of bad, I think, here. We're at 23 sold, and that's with Shields only having 1. So if Shields took his other 4, we'd be up to 27. That'd be 11 spots remaining. Yeah, why don't I see the 80 from earlier? Let me look up your name. I don't see the 80. Yeah, I show those 4 spots May 21st. So I only show 1 spot from you tonight. Yeah, check it out, Kip. Maybe you didn't send it. Maybe it didn't process. Maybe it just hasn't shown up on my end. All sorts of things that could happen. But hey, we're pretty close then. That means we're almost at 30. So there's only a handful of spots remaining then. There, I got 3 from Joel and 3 from Chris. Feldman and Kirk. So then, yeah, we just got to figure out Shields. If Shields wants me to mark his 4 spots, regardless of if he's already paid or not, that would put us at 33. So far, I have 29 paid, 9 remaining. And Mr. Shields, I'm pretty sure, wants me to hold some for him. So, few spots left in roulette. First prize, Prism Mega. Second prize, some sealed product and 2 quarterbacks. Third prize. Actually, we were going to do the Luka second, weren't we? Yeah. Yeah, the Lukas are worth more. So the second place is the Luka rookie and the fat pack. Third place will be the sealed product, the Tua and the Love. Fourth place will be another good prize. I mean, they're probably all 100, 150, and this is over 250. I think that's probably a $50 card. That's probably 30, and these are 40 or 50. So this is well over 100 as well. Yeah, check into it there, Mr. Shields. Like I said, I'm sure you want the spots, so I can put you in the spots, and we'll figure out the money later. Anybody else want in? 5 spots available. Oh, it looks like I just got some money from Chris H. Yep, there you go. I sent 3. I just got it already. Perfect. That would leave 2 spots available, I believe. Let me add your name in real quick. You'll take the other two. All right. So if Kip wants the four that I don't have payment for, or the four that he already paid for, we're good. We're sold out. Nope. Don't worry about it, Chris. Or Kirk. Unless Kip's not taking his, we're good. We are sold out. What's your name? I don't have any from Tori, so what's your eBay or your PayPal name? Feldman? I did not get anybody's. No more recent payments. Oh, there we go. Griffin Hopkins just gave me five. That's going to be way over. Chris. All right. Yeah, Chris H. I have you for five. Chris Kirk, I have you for three. I don't know who Griffin is. Well, I mean, I know the Hopkins name, so if that's you guys, sorry guys, we were full just before you sent. I think you're going to get a full refund. PK8VQ. Oh, PK's World. Yeah, no, I only got two for you. Man, for you guys, man, for how, like, it filled so slow, now everybody wants the max spin, so. Well, we gotta go by when it came in, man. You sent 60 earlier. Did you send it to Mike? Look on your screen, did you send it to the right PayPal? I don't have any money from you at all, man. You're PK's World. Yeah. No, I figured it out. Tori's not PK. I didn't get no... I got no $60 payments. I don't think from anybody. Let's see. Let me go all the way back. Troy? Troy M? I do have a Troy M that paid $60 way earlier, sent to Mike. Sorry, man. Yeah. You're going to have to ask him for a refund. Now it's full and I can't add you. Yep. I better take that off the screen before somebody else pays again. Yeah, it happens until we... until you get a little bit more used to the channel. Alright, so Griffin, Hopkins, I'm going to have to refund all of your spots. You did not make it in time. So here's my list of who is in. Masterson and Chex got their free spots for the Zebra. Troy Manu with three. Trace White with one. Jin with two. Casey with one. Masterson then paid for two. Tim Hawk with one. Patrick D with two. Phoenix with one. Kip with one. Philippe with one. Oshi with two. PK's World with two. George Rodriguez two. Joe Feldman, 3. Chris Kirk, 3. Kip's additional 4. And Chris Hart, 5. Oh, man. And we got spots for sale for $125 apiece now. All right. You just playing around. Get this all set up real quick. What do I need? Dice roller, list randomizer. There we go. Let me add this real quick. Window capture, boom. All right, guys, so what we're going to do is we're going to roll two dice. This will randomize your guys' names. It'll get you a number on the roulette board. All right, we rolled a 7. It'll randomize your 38 names 7 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. All right, here are your roulette numbers. PK's World 1, Felipe 2, Feldman 3, 4, Oshi 5, Chris Hart 6, 7, Casey 8, Oshi 9, Troy 10, Kip 11, Trace 12, Chris Hart 13, 14, Kip 15, Troy 16, Patrick 17, Gartland 18, Hart 19, Chris Kirk 20, Patrick 21, Kirk 22, Hawk 23, Rodriguez 24, 25, Masterson 26, Kip 27, Masterson 28, Feldman 29, Kirk 30, Kip 31, Masterson 32, Phoenix 33, PK 34, Chex 35, Jin, you have 36, Troy, you are 0, and Kip, you are 00. However, I just did that. You have randomized this list 7 times. So Troy is 0. Kip, you are 00. All right. Nobody's buying your spots. That's good because we ain't got time for that. All right. Here we go, guys. Roulette. First prize is the Mega Box. If you really want the Luka or you're a basketball guy and you're in the chat, you can have it. But the Mega Box is the highest value. That will be the first winner. See if the screen comes up. It's all off. There we go. Where's that ball? Here we go. Good luck, everybody. First spin. Here we go. Congratulations. Daniel Masterson, 32. The Zebra winner. Congratulations, Mr. Masterson. You are going home with a Prism Mega Box this year's football, unless you are in here and you want something crazy different. All right, spin number 2. I better get the benchy ready. We have winner, very close to the last one, Phoenix, 33 black, 33 black. There you go, Phoenix, one spot winner. Now, I guess you have a choice if you are in here. I feel like you were in here. If you're not in here, you're going to get the Lucas. If you are in here, you can pick football or basketball. Let me know, Phoenix. Mr. Goad. No big deal. I did say that Luka was going to be the second prize, so I'll stick to that. I'll keep the Luka. There we go. He's in here. All right. Third spin, guys. Awesome. Phoenix, you win the Lucas. Blackjack, 21, Patrick D. Where are you at, Patrick? Nice. Congratulations. You have won a cello of Prism, a hanger of Select, a Tua Clearly, and a Jordan Love Silver. There you go, Patrick. Would you rather have basketball? I don't know. I mean, now that you're in here, would you rather have this prize? I don't know. We had people from both tonight, so they're both pretty comparable. You let me know. I'll do the last spin here. There we go. Spin number four. He says he's good with the football. All right. Last prize is basketball. Winner. Wow. 31 black. Kip. Mr. Shields gets it. We had 31, 32, and 33 all come in. They're not anywhere near each other on the board, but pretty crazy. All right. So, Mr. Shields, you get a Ja rookie, a Zion rookie, and a sealed LaMelo year cello. But wait, there's more. Overtime. Here we go. One last spin, guys. Thanks for joining tonight. Check out my brothers tomorrow. Break 358 or 359, ending soonest. We run breaks every night. Here we go. Oh, Peter, we're not done yet. Let's go. Come on, 34. Overtime. Nope. Not going to get to 34. Winner, 16, Troy Manu. There you go, Troy. Congratulations. You have won. You get a Casey Mize, Detroit Tigers, a Tua, numbered out of Court Kings, out of 199. That's a nice one. Jalen Hurts, field level, and Sarah. Yes, the main prize, Sarah Coggin. Ooh, Sarah Coggin. Tempe, Arizona, my girl. She hates mean people. She hates her alarm clock, layovers, and arrogance. She rides dirt bikes, snowboards. Oh, man, this girl's all over it. That's what you're looking for. There you go. Troy, you were probably in here for the Lucas. Oh, man. Mr. Shields again. Yes, you want to see your Lucas? It's a green foil playoff. And maybe a little bit of white. This is part of the card. I promise you all playoff cards have that. There's nothing. The card's crisp. Luka the Don, playoff green rookie, 2018 Chronicles basketball. And then the fat pack is hoops, 2018-19. So you could get a teal explosion, Luka, in that one. Hate us cause you ain't us. Oh man, you can go real cold in roulette. It's long odds for sure. I mean, you 1-12 with three spots. You want to see the Zion? Yeah. Where did I put it? It's a Pulsar. This is the tribute, And then this is like the base rookie card. This one's probably worth more than the tribute. This is like your insert. And this is your real rookie. But for some reason, maybe it shows better over here. I feel like the jaw it shows a lot more shine on it than the Zion. But it's just the camera. It's weird. It's a goofy looking Zion. Oh man. You be careful waking up your girlfriend, man. You're gonna get punched. But yes, congratulations. That's a nice one, man. Anytime you can get a Luka rookie. All right, guys. I will see you on Thursday. You guys check out my brothers. No, wait, Thursday, Wednesday. I'll be back Wednesday. Check them out Monday and Tuesday night. Break 358 ending soonest, or 359 ending soonest, depending on if they skipped one or they thought I was running a fifth break. All right, guys. You have a good week. Have a good holiday if I don't see you on my next breaks. Enjoy the sun. Peace.